Unfortunately, post-traumatic stress syndrome is well known to our community. The tragedy that happened several months ago continues to be with a lot of us. It continues to cause stress, depression, and just not feeling good. If you are having these symptoms, please talk to your doctor. They can be treated. I'm Dr. Thaddeus John Bell, closing the gap in health disparities.